You are watching news broadcast of Sigma Media Lab.
Cuttack District, Odisha. Chief Minister Mr. Mohan Charan Majhi attended the Diamond Jubilee function at Ahmed Box High School, Nishchint Koili. He emphasized the importance of caste identity as part of Odisha's culture and heritage. The Chief Minister urged students to remember the teaching inspiring based from soil of Utkal throughout their lives. He assured that the government is dedicated to the state's overall development and announced funding of over 2 crore rupees for the school's improvement.
बर्तमान सेपटे रत्न भंडार भितर द्वार खोला चली कि बोधे खरा सर ये गणति मणती हम एवं तहार आवश्यक पदक्षेप नि समस्त कथा को आज आपण मान आशीर्वाद महाप्रभु इच्छा आज सहजरे
अटेंडेड गेस्ट ऑफ ऑनर्ड यूनियन एजुकेशन मिनिस्टर मिस्टर धर्मेंद्र प्रधान highlighted the vision of PM for nationwide education development. Mehanga MLA Mr. Sharada Prasad Pradhan presided over the event, with the presence of various dignitaries such as Cuttack MP Mr. Bhartrihari Mehtab, Kendrapada MP Mr. Bajant Panda, School Principal Mrs. Kadambini Malik, and MLA Mr. Durga Prasanna Naik, Vice President Mr. Neelmani Bishoi, MLA Mr. Dusmant Swain, MLA Mr. Ashrit Patnayak, MLA Mr. Babu Singh, MLA Mr. Bijay Dal Behra attended the event. The Chief Minister unveiled the school's magazine, Hirak Jyoti. The event ended with a vote of thanks from Mr. Devendra Sahu on behalf of the Old Students Association. Specific report by District Correspondent of Sigma Media Lab English, Mr. Tushar Jyoti Nayak from Cuttack, Odisha.